Hey guys, Mary Jam, March 26 at 11:48. So I've actually been up for an hour, but it took me a while again to get out of bed. But I finally forced myself because I've been craving food and I was dreaming about food. So I'm going to be making the vegan cheesecake, but I have to put it in the freezer overnight. So I can't really show what it looks like. Well, I could show what it looks like before it's done, but it won't be done till overnight. And then I've been craving the gaiwan. Found a few recipes, noodles. So I'm gonna do a bunch of cooking today with the volume up because we'll start off with the vegan cheesecake because the mixer is kind of loud. And so I don't like to use things that are loud, like the food processor or the mixer, after a minute. after one, because it's kind of rude. Even if people can't hear, I don't think they can, because I've never been told that it's loud. But there's other things I gotta cook anyways, so I'm gonna start off with making vegan cheesecake by Big Man's World. My favorite cheesecake out of all, and that's why I got the pre-made crust, and it's pretty easy to do. You just need a mixer, so I'm getting that out for now. But as I was saying yesterday, or today, I mean this morning, I couldn't do anything because my body was so numb. Still kind of numb, but I took the leave, so that really helps. And I slept a lot. So I'm probably going to be up till at least 5 a.m. and pretty much cooking and cleaning. I have so many dishes to do. I got rid of all the bad food in the fridge, so now that means I more cooking to do, because that happens when you have conditions and stuff like that. It's hard to keep up with cooking sometimes and eating, because I was eating takeout more, so I'm trying to stay away from takeout again. And so I'm tying up my shoelace. And yeah, so I don't know how much recording I'll do with the noise and stuff, because like I said, sometimes I gotta wait till the cooking's done, so then that way I could continue on. And not everybody likes watching me cook with the noise on. Some people do, so I try to do a mix to see what it's like, but I'm also doing the dishes at the same time. I'm not just cooking, and right now I'm baking and cooking, so. But yeah, dreaming about food woke me up. And like I said, because I have swollen feet, it's really hard for me to get out and exercise, but for when I cook, I'm going back and forth, and moving around, so that's how I lose weight. And I use transit a lot, so that's a lot of walking there. Tomorrow, I definitely have to pay rent, or by the time this gets uploaded, it is going to be tomorrow. And I'm going to be up all night, so at least till 5, because I want to make at least my gaiwan dish and the vegan cheesecake and that. So I'm gonna have music on in the background. I think doing it up here is the best way, so you guys could actually see the mixer. And the mixer has to be plugged in, so has to be over here. So this is the mixer. So if you like to bake, I highly suggest getting a mixer. This was actually my mom's. I kind of want to get one of those hand mixers eventually, but not right now. Other things I need to get. So, deepest part. I really have to clean the kitchen at the same time. Because, like I said, I literally slept all day today. So, yeah, I'm going to be pretty much cooking and cleaning. And I'm hoping to make at least one bracelet today so I can mail off my friend's birthday gift tomorrow. But we'll see. I still might just mill it off even without the bracelet and just mill that later. Because right now I don't have a lot of money because I'm waiting for my refund from the Vitality pills because I kept messing up the order. And I still have to reorder it, so when I get the refund for that, that's going to be pills. And then I only have like $30, but GST is the 5th, so it's not too bad. I still have some, like, $7 on me, so not too bad. And I stocked up on vegetables. But I've been craving this cheesecake. And I've tagged Big Man's World a few times about it. Even on my birthday, I make this. The last time I didn't buy, my previous birthday, I didn't buy cream cheese. I actually bought something else. I don't remember what it was. So I had to make my own cream cheese, and then it tastes kind of awkward. Didn't it taste as good? Because I was in a rush to do it, making my own vegan cake, but people said they still liked it anyways. But usually I have the store-bought cheesecake, but cream cheese is actually expensive. So I bought this a while back when it was on sale for $2, and then I froze it. Because I knew I'd be using it for cheesecake. And I just got my mixer, the bowl, dirty. So, I need coffee, that's for sure. I'm gonna, usually I play my In Living Memory playlist or musicals, but I haven't been playing like really anything else lately, so I'm playing my motivation playlist, which is like Glass Tiger and Lean On Me, Sister Act, bunch of stuff. So that's gonna be on the background. To me, this thing is pretty loud, so I don't know if it is for any, if you guys could hear it. So that's why I got to have the music on, because it's loud. That's what it looks like with nothing in it. So I can't hold this up like this and put stuff in, but you'll see me using the mixer at least. And this is as high as I could go. But he has his own video on how to make it, so you could check that out. Trying to, you see my hands anyways. So yeah, probably be two parts, because I'm also making noodles. And then I might take a break from recording, so I could be fast. And then I'll show you guys at the end what I made. So, once again, volume up, volume down for noise. And yeah, we're making vegan cheesecake here on Phantom Stories. So, music down. Once again, I'll have part 1, part 2, part 3. That's how I do everything, so people can watch in order if they want. And I'm just saying this to the new people, because there's a lot of new people now. So yeah, This is what I call vegan cooking and baking. So music down. Unless you want to hear the noise.
Thank you.